On the left-hand side of the machine, directly behind the operator cab, is a small compartment that houses the air filter, the battery, the disconnect switch, as well as some electrical components. Also, on the outside of this compartment are steps that are integrated into the door to allow easy access up and onto the top of the machine for service personnel. The left-hand side center compartment houses the CAT C7.1 Tier 4 engine and allows easy access for service personnel from ground level. We have the engine breather assembly, we have the fuel water separator, we have the fuel filter, and we have the engine oil filter that is all within easy reach. Also, the operator has easy access to an engine oil dipstick and his coolant level check. The rear compartment on the left-hand side of the machine houses the Caterpillar pump, the IMT hydraulic attachment pump, and also allows easy access for service personnel to the CAT return filter and the CAT pilot filter. This compartment also houses a refueling system that allows easy access for refueling purposes from ground level. The upper section of this compartment also allows access to the engine muffler and regeneration system. The front compartment on the right-hand side of the machine houses the Caterpillar control valve, the IMT control valve, as well as the IMT pilot manifold. And again, this compartment allows easy access from ground level for servicing and maintenance purposes. On the front of the compartment is another door. When opened, it reveals the IMT fuse and relay panel. Over on the right-hand side of the machine, in the rear compartment, we have the cooling package. We have the radiator, hydraulic cooler, as well as a fuel cooler.